Liquid Glass will make your app icon shine like never before. The new design creates opportunities for personalization and, for the first time, gives every app a cohesive identity across Apple platforms. Your app icon is a big deal. It represents your brand, tells your story, and builds engagement. Liquid Glass brings it to life with layering, depth, and vitality. Users can now choose from a variety of expressive appearances, each offering a light and dark variant. Most familiar is the classic full color appearance. Tint mode has an even more colorful light variant and a more translucent dark variant. New this year, we're introducing a clear mode that beautifully shows off the liquid glass material. On Mac, icons now support clear and tint modes and adopt the rounded rectangular shape that matches iPhone. And because you'll want to pay attention to how you're crafting the layers, highlights, and transparency of your icon, we're introducing Icon Composer, a new tool for building stunning icons for Apple platforms. As we've redesigned our own icons, we found that crafting them with 2 to 4 layers is the sweet spot. And Icon Composer is designed to help you do just that. Let's take a look. You can start by importing vector content. You can organize and annotate layers for multiple rendering modes, add blurring, adjust translucency, test specular highlighting, and preview icons in various tinting modes to ensure that your icon looks just right. When you're ready to publish, Icon Composer generates a single source artifact that you can import into Xcode. It can also export high-resolution versions of the icon in fully rendered form for marketing and communication needs. Your icons will look radiant with Liquid Glass, and Icon Composer will help make your app's visual identity more consistent than ever. Icon Composer is included as part of Xcode, and you can get the latest download at the Apple Developer website.